being a champion is not just receiving a lot of money or receiving a belt. I can retire today. I'm well off, very comfortable. But I got the will to win. I'm out there at 4 or 5 in the morning, working to this day. As I think back when I was a child, every day I would come home and watch every legendary champion. It wasn't one fighter I wanted to be like. Some days I wanted to fight like Leonard. Another day I want to fight like Hagler. But then I want to be a killer like Mike Tyson. I said I'm going to take a little bit from every one of them and put it all in one box and shake it up and see what we come up with. And when I say TBE, it's no disrespect to no legendary champion. Every fighter that's in this room has to feel that he's the best. If not, you're in the wrong sport.